Douglas!
You're late.
Are you hurt?
I can't move my right leg. I think it's broken.
I'll call an ambulance.
What? I don't think one'll come. Don't worry. I'm used to it.
You old fool! Getting yourself hurt like that?
Sorry.
Why did you have to do that for me? What'll I do if you die?
What'll we do if this god thing gets born?
Come on. How powerful could a god from a dump like this be? I'm sure it'll be no big deal.
But anyway, something's gonna happen.
Who knows? Maybe we'd all be better off if it did.
But if this is how I got a mercy axe, I don't want to see any more of him. That's a pretty good reason to risk my life, don't you think? Plus, I'm just an old fool, right?
You think you're Superman or something?
You know, I always wanted to be him. Besides,
yeah?
I want to help you out.
You don't have to feel responsible. I know it's not your fault.
You remind me of my son.
You said nobody was going to cry for you.
Dead people don't cry. Stupid kid got himself shot robbing his bank.
But why?
Maybe because his pop was a penniless good-for-nothing. Who knows? Anyway, now I guess I'll never find out. Sorry. I shouldn't have said you reminded me of a guy like that.
Well, maybe if you had compared me to your daughter. Listen, I'll take care of the rest. You stay here and I'll be back when it's over.
You'll be okay by yourself.
Hey, no problem. My dad's not around anymore, so only I can do this. What are you doing?
Maybe killing you here is the only way to end this nightmare.
You might be right.
Thank you. What?